All right, and we are hoping, or maybe we are even joined by Vladislav Artemyev now. Hi, congratulations today as well, Vladislav.
Hello, thank you very much.
So we have talked about Shakhriyar Mamedyarov a lot throughout sort of this tournament. He's playing some firework kind of chess games. What has this day been like playing Shakhriyar for you?
Yes, I know that Shakhriyar very interesting player with aggressive playing style, and it's not easy to play against him as usual. But still, I wanted to win today, of course. And I played normal, maybe not well, but it's okay. But unfortunately, I missed his idea with Queen F8 check. It was a crazy mistake. Yes, I was very disappointed in this moment. But still, I start to think that it's possible because we have really many games in this tournament, and one game can be like this.
Of course.
Yeah, and last game was very comfortable for me. I think that very important move rook f1, and after bishop h3 his move, and after this I have a completely winning position, and very important that it's end game. So if you have some troubles with time, end game more easy way.
And Vladislav, we've been talking about emotions here in the studio. How hard was it emotionally to get over that blunder you mentioned and recover and switch on and win the final game?
If true, I was happy when I go rook a4. I wanted to take his pawn and play on two results. But when my move was on the board, I start to see his idea immediately. And of course, I was unhappy, but also I was different emotions, smile a little bit, and of course disappointed. And okay, I have a normal nervous system, so okay, it's possible.
Always look on the bright side of life.
Yes. Yeah. And of course, Vladislav, tomorrow is a rest day in the tournament. What will you do on the rest day?
Yes, I know that tomorrow will be a rest day, and it's very great news because I think that all players need to have some relax. Probably I will to have good sleep, and maybe I will go to swimming pool, for example, and of course I will have fresh air on the street and something like this. And of course I will prepare, but not many hours, maybe a few hours, no more. I will play in the next round with Maxim Vashilograf.
Yes.
Very strong opponent with good opening preparation, so maybe I will prepare a little bit.
All right, sounds like a good plan, and we hope you have a nice rest day and look forward to see you again on Friday. Thanks for joining us, Vladislav.
Thanks a lot, yeah. Good luck.
Thank you.